So anyways, I know it's not a regular Blu-ray update, but this is a 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray update that I got from eBay. So anyways, here it is.